watching a world champion swimmer like Londoner Maggie MacNeil doing laps in the backyard pool is like watching a dolphin in captivity. So much potential and nowhere to use it.
Yeah, one of the hardest about not having a place to train is definitely just not having a place to train. I mean, most people don't have pools, so that's hard for them. But I mean, even though I have a pool, it's way harder not being able to do the usual sets and stuff just because the pool is like a quarter of the length that I'm used to. I think definitely the fact that swimming, you can't really go out anywhere like track athletes or even soccer or basketball, it's definitely hard to find a pool. So I think that was definitely one thing I knew going into the pandemic that would be more challenging than other athletes had to deal with. Yeah, it was not too bad at first. I mean, everything was such a whirlwind, but I think right now it's definitely kind of hitting harder just because it's been over 3 months now that we've been out of the water. So it's definitely getting hard now, but hopefully something will open up soon.
To get more of a workout, MacNeil uses weights for resistance in her family pool.
Well, I think one thing going forward that'll probably help me is I'm gonna go to Toronto next week and do some training with the High Performance Center. So they're gonna be the first pool open in the province. So that'll be really good. And then hopefully in the next week, London will open up so I can come back home and I can train here. Yeah, so obviously going to Toronto isn't ideal just because of the higher amount of cases and the fact that I have pre-existing conditions with my really bad asthma. So obviously it'd be more ideal for London to open. My mood overall, I think, is okay. I mean, the last couple weeks it's been harder, but at first I was pretty positive about the whole thing. It's really nice to come back and kind of continue the Olympic dream in the pool that got me swimming in the first place. So it's kind of nice to like have a full circle back to where I started. I know I'm lucky to have the pool, like most people don't, but I think I'm ready for something bigger